staring at the Great Egyptian Museum in the air. It's Orion's great sword. I'm just looking at the three great pyramids in the air. They're the belt there. That's a man-made structure that you're looking at when you're looking at Orion's belt there in the air. Don't you know? But the show's gotta go on. The great Malenko. Hey yo, heard that you fried? Fuck that. But they don't have a real map of anything. Google's just a fucking with your fucking minds all the fucking time. Fucking putting circles where they don't fucking belong. Good luck finding a legit map. You can't believe every fucking thing that you see. You know they fucking hide all the land by not putting it on your fucking map, man. They're not gonna show you all the lost cities out there. They're not gonna put them on your map, man. They're not gonna tell you everything in the air is a map of the ground, man. They don't want you breaking free from your fucking cage. They don't want you knowing that you're not in a cage. They don't want you knowing that you're not on a ball flying in the fucking air. They wanna tax you and keep you here and keep all your fucking money and treat you like a fucking slave, man. That's the truth, man. That's the fucking truth, man. That's a man-made structure in the fucking air, man. Everything up there's the fucking ground, man. Did you ever read the fucking Bible, man? There were hardly any stars to begin with, man. It's because you made them all, man. Springing into action, jumping off the ball, now getting down and out of ball in space hell. Fuck the ball in space ride. It's a big fucking world after all, man. It's a big fucking world after all. Now that you know you're not on a ball, it goes on forever in every fucking direction as far as I can see, man. Stars are the fucking ground and they just go on forever. They're not really spinning up there. Just one light in the fucking North Pole seems to be a shooting light up. And it's just a bouncing all around, up and down. Up and down the light keeps a bouncing, hitting everything and bouncing it up there. Just a bouncing it up there. Like a bouncy ball, like you've been bouncing you off the ball.